a Ben Torah is a Ben Torah always. The way you walk, the way you talk, the way you use the bathroom. Everything about your life is changed by the Torah. Well, I'm doing a mitzvah right now by... Yeah, no, it's not the point. The point is that you are a Ben Torah. You are a person who... The mitzvah makes you into a person that you're just a good person. In all, you're not like a tree with one branch. You're a completely open tree with so many different milas to you, because that's what the Torah does. You're a Ben Torah. You're not a Ben lawyer. You're not a Ben doctor, unless you're the son of a doctor who happens to be practicing law at that time when you were given birth. Whatever it is. But the point is, the Torah changes you as a person. And that's why the Torah, Yisachar is the Torah. Who's Yisachar compared to what? Which animal? A donkey. A donkey is the only animal that always keeps the burden, even when it's resting. Why? The horse, when it likes to run around and gallop, you take off the saddle. All animals, you take off the load, and you let it chill. The donkey keeps on always. What's the pshat? Well, I don't know what the pshat is, but the reason why we compare it to a donkey is because the Torah, the load, the burden, or the responsibility, the amazingness of the Torah's weight is always on a Ben Torah. Doesn't mean you're on vacation. We're on vacation now. Yeah, so leave the base measures. That's from the base measure. Now, yeah, let's go. No. You're a Ben Torah. You're always a Ben Torah. On vacation, on the basketball courts, even when you're swimming, even the mikveh, wherever you might find yourself, you are a Ben Torah. And I think that's the Yisoid over here. That's the Yisoid. Yaakov is saying, number one, Tareg mitzvah shamarti. I kept all the 613 mitzvahs. And number two, I never changed from the bad ways. I never learned from the bad ways that you could technically do within the mitzvahs. We, as the nation of Klal Yisrael, we have to stop asking questions of, is it usur? Is it? I mean, those questions are important also, but it's not always about what's mutter and what's usur. It's about, what's your job here? Who are you? I'm a person who's a Ben Torah or a Bas Torah. I'm a person who's working for God. I'm a child of God, part of this nation. And that means that everything I do, as much as I could, obviously there's Yitzhar and we fall for sure. But everything I try to do, I aspire to do, is going to be within the realm of a Ben Torah, of what a person does. So the way you walk, the way you talk, and everything else. And therefore, I think with this we're able to really like solidify the fact that this is who we are. We are people who carry the burden of Torah everywhere. Everywhere. It's not the Pshat, now it's Matzah Shabbos. The pizza shop and the music. Yeah, it's Kshmak, and there's no Pasuk. Show me a Pasuk then. Doesn't have to be a Pasuk. Where is your goals? Yeah, the Pasuk. Where's your goals? Where are your goals? Where do you want to be? Who do you want to be? And I think that's a big Yisrael of here. So we have to all be a source of Nachas to HaKadosh Baruch Hu and learn from this Rash that Yaakov is telling him, not only did I keep the Tarek Mitzvahs, but I also am a good person. I didn't learn from evil ways from around. May you all be Zoyche to have an amazing uplifting Shabbos. You've